portfolio, you see that we are well known for our telenovelas, our library titles. It's one of the titles we hear, O Clone, Isaura, being requested by the main TVs in the region. That's so nice to see that there is a touch, some feelings from our stories, and this is great to see. What I would also like to add is the possibility of acquiring the recent telenovelas that we produce, such as Rebirth, which is the current primetime story that we have about the cacao lands in Brazil, Bahia. So you'll be seeing beautiful landscapes and so on, and of course the family saga.
Our intention is to be closer to our clients, so we are also increasing our participation on the markets, the events, and our road shows. We are putting out a lot of efforts. We believe that all the markets are very important for us, so our intention this year is to participate on the most of the events that we have in the market and be closer to our clients in a way that we can identify possibilities, identify opportunities, and help our clients also to grow with us. So we have very interesting stories, new ways of doing the business. So that would be a pleasure to meet all of the clients.
We are celebrating this year our new studio, and we are in the process of finalizing our TPN license. We work for multiple companies, and we have been doing a lot of animation and feature film dubbing.
Vamos a presentar tres shows, tres series nuevas que se estrenaron este año, empezando por Galgos, que es un drama familiar, la nuestra Succession a la española. Son seis episodios por 50 minutos y es una historia de familia, una historia familiar, un drama familiar que tiene que ver con la crisis económica de una empresa, de una familia muy, muy adinerada. Obviamente la crisis también hará que los equilibrios familiares se cambien totalmente.
We are here at this market looking a little bit towards Eastern Europe, where we would like to pitch our shorter series, Adrian, for a younger audience, as well as our long-running dramas, our novellas, that we believe could work really well in the region. We are launching a new title, Timeless Love. It's a story about a very strong female character that she's driven by the mystery of her mother being disappeared, and she's trying to find her mother and finding out if the mother is dead or alive. And while looking for her, she will fall in love with the heir of the family that is actually responsible for whatever happened to her mother.
In our slate, actually, we are mainly pushing our drama Red Roses, which is very, very different to other Turkish series that has been aired internationally, not only internationally, actually also in Turkey. It's a series that is on a different level. There are many layers to it concerning problems in society. Of course, there is love and romance as well, but yeah, Red Roses is what we are pushing.
Estamos presentando nuestro catálogo que ya lanzamos en MIP y con algunas nuevas incorporaciones de títulos. Pero especialmente una de nuestras grandes apuestas es nuestra telenovela diaria, Sueños de Libertad, que es la serie más vista en España desde su estreno y desde luego que nos está trayendo muy buenos resultados, un feedback muy positivo por parte de todos los clientes en la región y estamos muy contentos de poderla presentar en este mercado. A nuestros clientes de estos territorios.
We're here to present our latest co-production title called Love and Pride, which we co-produced with Mega Global Entertainment, as well as we have our new and successful titles like Deception, Last Summer, The Trusted. I'm happy to say that even though Love and Pride is pretty new, we have done several deals in the region and there will be more to come.